Speaking of deep shame, the 2016 election. Last night, the people of Wisconsin rejected the frontrunners. On the Democratic side, the winner was, and just hold on, let me brace myself for your reaction, Bernie Sanders. I'll keep these handy in case there's a story about One Direction reuniting to give out free pot. And last night, Bernie fired up the crowd with his victory speech.
I think the people of this country are ready for a political revolution. Yes, we can. Yes, we can.
Yes, we can steal slogans from Barack Obama. Unless that actually is Barack Obama, and he's aged even more than I thought. But the big news last night was on the Republican side, Ted Cruz won. It was a huge upset, because even if you voted for Ted Cruz, you're still pretty upset about it. Of course, the even bigger news is that Donald Trump lost. Analysts say Trump lost because of things he said and done. Also, and this is just as important, things he hasn't said. Many people out there complain that Trump, you know, tends to talk big, but he never comes up with any specific proposals. Well, on Monday, Trump put that criticism to bed by finally giving Republican voters concrete examples of government agencies he would eliminate.
Would you eliminate any departments?
Oh, absolutely. Department of Environmental. I mean, the DEP is killing us environmentally. It's just killing our businesses.
Yes, absolutely. Trump promised to kill the wasteful Department of Environmental, the DEP. Even the abbreviation is wasteful because that P does not stand for anything. Now, we looked it up. And the Department of Environmental does not exist. Meaning, Trump is either talking out of his ass or he's already eliminated it. That's very impressive. And you know, if that's the case, it's just a matter of time before Trump eliminates all the other wasteful departments we don't need because they don't exist. Big government programs like the Federal Bureau of Moneying, the Department for the Farms, the Bureau of Birds and Foxes, the Environmental Erection Agency, the U.S. State Department, the Department of the Interior, the U.S. Ghost Guard, the Department of Justin's, the United States Mint Chocolate Chip, and the Department of Health and Human Centipedes.